And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light 2 today. We're going to do a lot of side questing right now, just kind of exploring. Kind of taking a little bit of break of the main questing, because I noticed we're just rattling and driving right through it. And I figured, you know, we might as well upgrade our perks a little bit, go into some of the dark zones, try to get some areas where we can just sleep off today or night if we want to go into a dark zone. So, anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you support button. Let's get into some gameplay.
Myself a new weapon at the armory. This one was wearing out. Yeah.
Says there's an inhibitor container. I'm guessing it's up there, but I'm not seeing it. Like, you gotta jump from there, 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 there. Jump to there. I don't see that jump being possible. I think I'm just better off hand gliding over here, I think. Anyways, I'm just gonna continue to go explore.
expected to show their valid path.
Yeah!
Yeah.
and you got to see what a Dark Zone's like. It's better to go into these at night than day, because during the day it's pretty chaotic and there's a lot of zombies. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you support button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.